In Dunwoody, a police officer helped a homeless man in the middle of the night and got a very surprising response.
Fox 5's Alexa Liaco has the story on how a sandwich may have changed two people's lives. Alexa?
Well, Tom, Sinead, we don't always get to hear the good stories when it comes to law enforcement, but after one cop bought a homeless man a sandwich, that man went out of his way to make sure the officer knew he helped him get his life back on track.
I encountered a man sleeping on a bench out there who appeared homeless.
Officer Justin Hensel was patrolling some parks in Dunwoody in the middle of the night when he struck up a conversation.
Eye-opening how it happened. I mean, he has got a good driver's license, didn't seem to have any drug problems, alcohol issues. He just found himself in a bad spot, lost his job, lost his car, and he said he's been on the street for about a year.
But then the man told him
he hadn't eaten in a few days, he said.
So Officer Hensel knew he had to do something.
I went to a local place and got him something and brought him something just to eat.
He bought the man a sandwich and left him his email address in hopes of helping the man find a job.
But he told me that he goes to the local library every day to kind of look at jobs and see if what he can do to get off the streets. He ended up sending me an email. And to Officer Hensel, I want to take a moment to thank you for your kindness and taking the time to buy me some food to eat. It was such a blessing to my heart. Sometimes doing things as little as buying someone a sandwich, you know, goes a long way. All we hear are about the bad police or the bad people who break the laws, but the news needs to take more time to report all the good officers like you do. I know here in Dunwoody we stress going beyond, you know, your call. So, you know, see what else you can do.
And this man told Officer Hensel he wants to do something for him one day in return.
I would be honored to take you out to lunch or dinner. You gave me hope again. He said he's not a bad guy, just in a bad situation, but not for long.